Becky Lynch, an undeniable classic.
I'm the biggest star in this industry.
And owner of one of the greatest hits in WrestleMania history.
For the first time ever, women are in the main event. Winner, take all. She did it! Becky Lynch is Raw and SmackDown Women's Champion.
And then in the prime of her career, Becky would step back from the mic to embrace a new role. Mother. Bianca Belair, the new hit single, and the EST of WWE.
The strongest, the toughest, the roughest, the quickest, the greatest, the best.
Who dropped a smash track on the grandest stage.
Bianca Belair shocked the world!
Welcome to the Bianca Belair era.
We are just getting started creating history.
But history loves a comeback.
What? Becky Lynch, one of the biggest stars on the planet. She left 16 months ago. She's back.
And in a mere 26 seconds, Becky Lynch took her place back at the top of the charts.
Lynch makes the title. What the hell just happened?
Jaws are on the floor.
I had accomplished so much, and I lost all of that in 26 seconds.
You don't get to cry that I beat you too fast. That's on you. Before you came along, these people loved me. Because of you, they despise me. That's when I knew I would sell my soul to keep this.
But the EST would show big-time backs that she was no one-hit wonder.
KOD! We have a new champion!
What resolve from Bianca Belair!
Humiliation at SummerSlam, redemption at WrestleMania!
And while Bianca went platinum, Becky Lynch went bust.
I've hit rock bottom. Wait a minute. If I've hit rock bottom, that means there's nowhere else to go but up. This is the beginning of a legendary Becky Lynch comeback!
Now it's time to face the music. 1 week from Saturday at Nissan Stadium in Nashville at SummerSlam, the spotlight will burn bright on Bianca Belair and Becky Lynch. Will Big Time Beck spin her comeback hit?
I am being denied what should be rightfully mine. You're only good because I showed the world how to be great.
Or will the EST continue to rule the airwaves?
You try to break my spirit, but that didn't work. This is 100% not going anywhere.
But only one will leave SummerSlam.
In this crazy town.
Raw Women's Champion.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Yeah.